Got him a good sale there, and big Bob over there.
Well, this is day one of the York show.
Hey, welcome to
York. Say hello. This is a huge big hall, huge big show. It's about 600 tables. Huge place. Just going to have a mooch round, see if we can find some bargains in a minute. Selling a few bits on the stall. Going down slowly but surely. Let's look at yours. The colours there. Decals. Jimmy John's. Big on canning jars here. Nice colour.
I have a
lined up for the next 6 years.
Oh, man.
To do one each year, yeah. Oh, nice. In front of people. You know, I have a railing that you can lean on, you can go right up to the dig and see it being done. I explain it as I'm going, detailed pieces coming out. Oh, yeah, make it look like I don't want to ever get into that. Yeah, you can do it.
Privy digger.
Dogs are common, cats are rare.
McNeil. We're fairly busy. Trying to get bowls. Just some of the bottles from the show. The flasks. Demi Johns. Marbles. Good for flasks. Can you go on that one? Nice display of flasks. And soda bottles. I'll go with Rock Cabin Bitters. Good variation. Last day of the show, a few people in. Big hole.